Hello everyone, myself Jatinder Kaur, Associate Professor, PG Department of Commerce, Gujranwala Guru Nanak Khalsa College, Ludhiana. Today we are going to discuss on the topic of banks and its function. First of all, I want to clear that what is the bank? Bank is an institution which accepts deposit and giving loan and advances to the customer. So, next we are going to discuss functions of bank or functions of commercial bank. Primary function, secondary function, developmental function, modern function. These are the four categories of functions of commercial bank. The main and first function of commercial bank is accepting deposit. This is a primary function and main source of income of commercial bank, accepting deposit from the public. And this deposit is accepting in the bank in different type of accounts. We can say that is saving account, current account, fixed account and recurring deposit account. Second function is advancing loan. This is a major source of income of commercial bank. And function is advancing loan to the customer out of the deposit of the bank. And these loans are given to the customer in different types. You can see overdraft, cash credit, discounting of bill, credit to the government. So money at call is a very short term loan which is given from 1 day to 14 days to the bank or other financial institutions. Overdraft is amount given to the borrower who is having current account in the bank account, in the bank. So it is an amount of excess amount you can withdraw from your deposit. And interest is charged on the overdraft amount and it is very short term loan. Cash credit is a very popular form of advancing loan. In this system, advances to the customer on the basis of their current assets, receivable or fixed assets by hypothecating them in favor of bank. The entire amount of loan is transferred in the customer account and the customer can withdraw the amount anytime from their account and the interest is charged on the whole amount of the loan sanction. Next is creation of credit. Commercial bank create demand deposit and circulating it as a medium of exchange. The bank check system, in this check system of payment, bank gives checks to their customer through which they can withdraw the amount from the bank for the payment on order. Next is secondary functions of commercial bank, collection and payment of credit. So commercial bank collect and pay various negotiable instruments like checks, bill of exchange, hundis, promissory note. And also make payment on the behalf of customer like payment of rents, income tax, fees, insurance premium, etc. Purchase and sale and purchase of security. The modern commercial bank also undertake the purchase and sale of various securities like shares, stock, bond and debenture, etc. on behalf of the customer. And bank perform the function of broker and do not give any advice to the customer. Locker facilities. Bank provide locker facilities to their customer People can keep their gold or silver or ornament or valuables with the bank in the locker at very nominal annual rent. Issuing letter of credit. Letter of credit is very popular document in foreign trade. Bank certify the credit worthiness of the customer in a way by issuing letter of credit to the customer. These are the secondary functions. Next function of commercial bank is developmental function. Mobilization of saving, extension of financial services in rural area, making loans to economic weaker section. So, mobilization of saving, bank collect saving from the public and investing them in the productive activity. So, this is very important function of bank to mobilize the saving from the society. Extension of banking services in rural area. Commercial bank have opened their branches in rural and small town to provide banking facilities to people living in the rural and small towns. Bank give loans at low rate of interest to the rural area public, providing loan to weaker section of society. Bank give loans to weaker section of the society at low rate of interest, small artisan, landless, agricultural labor and poor class get loan at cheaper rate from the commercial bank. Next function is modern function, ATM, smart card, telebanking, internet banking, round the clock banking, credit cards. So first of all, ATM, everyone knows ATM, automatic teller machine. Many branches have introduced ATM to assist their customer to withdraw and deposit money at any time without waiting time. So, debit and credit card holder of a bank can withdraw cash in emergency from ATM at any time from anywhere. Credit cards. Many bankers have introduced credit card in India among their customer. It is a plastic money which act as an instrument of credit. The credit card holder may purchase goods from anywhere by using credit card at nominal rate of interest, and he can also withdraw cash from ATM through credit card. Telebanking. It is used as a delivery channel for marketing banking services. A customer can do entire non-cash related banking through phone anywhere and at any time. Internet banking. Internet banking is a platform or electronic delivery of banking services to a customer. Customer can avail of bank services from anywhere and anytime through internet banking. Round the clock banking, customer can perform their basic banking transaction through bank. In round the clock banking, he can operate worldwide 24 hours, 7 days a week. Banking services are made possible for them. So these are the functions of bank or commercial bank. So that's it. Thank you very much.